Oh, that's cool right there. All right, y'all, me and Brady are at the Upperland Hotel. We're gonna walk it here, show you guys what it looks like this year, 2017, Christmas time. All the lights are up, so let's go. Let me show you. Check the slide out right there. That's cool. Changes colors. That's cool. Wow, that's cool, dude. That's awesome. Wow, that is cool. Wow. That's pretty. Very pretty. Oh, that's cool. All right. Awesome. Let's go outside. Oh, pretty. Wow, what luck, ain't no one out here. Normally this place is packed. You can't even walk out here early. Oh, stop right there, buddy.
Were gone away from them unto heaven. The shepherds said one to another, Let us now go even unto Bethlehem and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. And when they had seen it, they made known abroad the saying which was told them concerning this child. And all they that heard it wondered at those things that appeared. And he sent them to Bethlehem and said, Go and search diligently for the young child. And when ye have found him, bring me word again, that I may come and worship him also. And the Lord the king made it known. And lo, the star which was set in the east went before them, till it came and stood over where the young child was. And so the son, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. And when they were come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary his mother.
That's going to be it for today's vlog. Appreciate all of you watching. The Arpoland Hotel is absolutely beautiful. If you get a chance to go by there, or if you travel to Nashville this time of the year, you definitely need to go by there and check it out. It's absolutely beautiful. I think it's prettier this year than it was last year. because they've added some new lights there, which is absolutely amazing. It's absolutely beautiful. However, the bad thing is there's so many people there. When you go inside, it's almost shoulder to shoulder in many areas. So if you don't like large crowds, you're not going to like that, but it's worth still going out there and seeing it all. So yeah, go out there. If you're coming by Nashville or live in Nashville, definitely go out there and check it out. You'll absolutely love it. But guys, hey, I appreciate all of you liking and subscribing to my channel. I greatly appreciate that. And as always, go for your dreams, take that leap of faith, and jump. We'll see you next time.